a length of variable using inverse operations. Show your teacher all your work to ace your examinations. Isolate the variable using inverse operations. Show your teacher all your work to ace your examinations.
I'm about to drop some mathematical verses, and I'ma do it right without any curses. You have all of these complex inequalities. They each have their own unique properties. There's another thing you need to know, and I'ma be real. If you add or subtract, then the signs stay still. Multiplying or dividing by a negative, chill. Change all the signs if you wanna keep it real.
Isolate the variable using inverse operations. Show your teacher all your work to ace your examinations. Isolate the variable using inverse operations. Show your teacher all your work to ace your examinations.
Let us solve a problem together. Turn the rain around and brighten up the weather. We got negative 3x plus 15 is greater than or equal to 18. Undo the addition that is in sight. Subtract the 15 on the left and right. Then divide by the coefficient negative 3 and reverse the direction of the inequality.
Why?
Make sure to evaluate every step of the way so that we all know what y'all trying to say. So x is less than equal to negative 1. Give me full credit for my work there, son. Excuse me, Mr. Lebedev. My paper seems to be on fire, 'cause my work is lit.
Isolate the variable using inverse operations.